Ladies and gentlemen, the main cabin has been closed. Please discontinue the use of all cellular phones. In command today is Captain Brett, assisted by First Officer Tom. My name is Judy back here, and Flight Attendant Anna Front will be assisting you in the cabin this afternoon. In preparation for departure, be sure all carry-on items are stowed in the seat or in the overhead bin, and all seat back tray tables in the upper and the lock position. Because of our entrance, in safety, we would like to take a few moments to explain to you the use of emergency equipment on board the Canada Air Regional Jet 900 series. Please remove the safety information card, which is located in the seat pocket in front of you, and follow along. To fasten your seatbelt, insert flat metal and into the buckle. To adjust the fit, pull the loose strap away from you so that belt is low and tight. To open, set the left of the faceplate of the buckle. Cabin is pressurized for your comfort. If there's a change in cabin pressure, the compartment above your seat will automatically open and oxygen mask will be within your reach. Take the mask in your hand and pull down the start to fill with oxygen.
City, a wonderful, Fox, the flight deck, welcome aboard. Flight 341, right. Non-stop service to Boston.
All right,
once we're airborne, welcome aboard.